everyone. Welcome. Thank you all for joining us today. I feel like I have to shout because of the wind. But yes, thank you. Thank you all for joining us. I've been sitting with these words, these thoughts, and feelings for a long time, and I'm getting verklempt. This is so I need to just use my phone to read my words so I don't break into sobs that I can't return from. But today's program is really bittersweet. It marks the end of the 5-year Village Artist Corner project, which will be deinstalled later this summer, and the unveiling of this stunning mural, The Journey, by Shaghayegh, Cyrous, and Keyvan Shovir. After it was first installed here over a year ago, we've just been waiting for the circumstances to be right so that we could host this unveiling and do pay respect to this mural and to these artists. I am thrilled to share their work with you all and with the public. It's really beautiful, and so after the program, please come and get close to the mural. The work is on both sides. It's really spectacular. The journey's themes are universal and timeless, so I can't say that the imagery, symbolism, and messages are right for this time. They are right and necessary always and at all times. It's been a challenging week for everybody, and I'm really overwhelmed with emotion right now, so thank you for your patience as I get through this. The Journey and the Conference of Birds, that the poem that inspired it, by Iranian Sufi poet Farid, Uddin Attar, reflects the seven valleys and each individual travels in each, the seven valleys that each individual travels in a quest to find answers among the chaos of life. Through love, the journey leads us to look for wisdom, asking who or what has the knowledge or understanding to guide us throughout our journeys. I can say that this is particularly relevant and resonant this week and at this time in this chaotic world. I want to thank Shaghayegh and Keyvan for their vision, their creativity, passion, and patience. It was an honor working with you. I'd also like to thank Nazi Kaviani and Diaspora Arts Connection for curating the performances today. Diaspora Arts Connection does the important work of fostering understanding and making connections among diverse cultural and ethnic groups, organizing cultural and artistic events, and empowering artists in the SF Bay Area, and I'm grateful for their partnership today. I'm also thankful to the musicians, who Nazi will introduce, and the dancers. So thank you. Thank you all for your participation. I'd also like to thank Asian Art Museum staff who are here supporting this program today. None of this would be possible without you. Before I pass the mic, I'd like to tell everyone in attendance that tickets to the museum are free for all guests of today's program. So just go into the museum and tell the admissions attendants that you are part of this program and you will get free admission to the museum. Okay, so it is my great pleasure, my honor, to introduce Keyvan Shovir, who is going to make some remarks right now. Thank you.
Hi everyone, thank you for all you for coming today. It's really exciting moment for me for making this journey, and for me it was like a long journey during the pandemic in hard time. There was like some moments that honestly I was into the journey and was like I became kind of disappointed in some part, and I was saying myself one part of the poem, a conversation between the sorrow bird and hoopoe that inspired me. So the sorrow bird told the hoopoe, "We are going too far. I'm afraid we can't come back." in hoopoe said, back, there's a circle, fly. Why just thinking of phonics? He lives alone more than 1,000 years, gaining great wisdom, and when his time, he will go. He gather leaves around himself, spread his wings, start the fire. The new phonics is born from his ashes. We are going forward, no back. We are going forward, fly. Thank you so much, and I want to also introduce Shaghayegh, Cyrous, I have this honor to collaborate with her in this project. Shaghayegh.
Thank you, Keyvan. Thank you so much, everyone, for coming. Thanks to Alison Wyckoff and the Asian Art Museum, Urban Alchemy. I don't know if they're here, but I wanted to kind of like go through the description of the mural, but it's there and it's cold, so I'm not going to. and I want the performers to just start. But I just wanted to say that this was an amazing journey. We started at the end of the 2019, painting it, brainstorming it, and we were in conversation with Urban Alchemy and how each of us were confused at the time in 2020 when the pandemic started. So like this mural basically, it's exactly the journey of like how things went back then and how we wanted to find hope and kind of solution to question our world. So it means a lot. It was very challenging, and I know it was like challenging for everyone, actually. So it means a lot to us. The mural starts from here, and the journey goes in the Seven Valley. You can read there, and then it goes in the back of the mural, which the dance basically is mainly inspired by the back of the mural as well. It's my honor and pleasure to introduce Nazi Kaviani, director of Diaspora Arts Connection, and thank you so much for being here. And they have an amazing programming for us. So thank you all, and I will hand my mic to Nazi.
Well, first, good afternoon. Let's hear it for all of you for making it today to this event. We can have the best events planned, but it won't be any fun if you're not in it. So thank you for coming, and thank you for supporting the artists that are on display today. My name is Nazi Kaviani, and I'm the executive director of Diaspora Arts Connection, which is a nonprofit dedicated to helping immigrant and diaspora artists, to find stages and to perform in order to bring understanding to the Bay Area community and beyond. This has been a hard week. I think Alison was quite right in saying that. I don't think I have cried this much by myself in such a long time. And just to think, just at a time when we were kind of hopeful to come out of the pandemic, we were reminded of other kinds of suffering and other kinds of perils waiting for us. In that sense, more than any time, I think, in recent history, I think culture and arts can bring understanding and peace to our world. So it's important to support artists so that they can speak in their language of peace, so that hopefully one day there would be no wars, there would be no borders, there would be no disputes, and everybody can just enjoy wonderful music, dance, and other arts. The artists who are going to be presented today are like my family, both Shaghayegh and Keyvan, almost since the time they came to the Bay Area. Also, Aysan and her family since she came, and also Evin and Oktay. That's the kind of family we have, and I'm very honored for the collaboration and for the chance to bring that to the Asian Art Museum and to bring you here to this wonderful, beautiful space, which is all about, should be all about celebration of humanity. And I'm so glad this is happening here. I'm sorry that Shaghayegh and Keyvan have chosen to move to Los Angeles. I have to complain about that, as I do any chance I get. I hope that they see you guys and are encouraged to come back, because this is their home. And I hope that you enjoy the show. Please support us, come to our events, volunteer with us, and donate if you can to support the work that we do. Thank you so much. Without further ado, I think Aysan and Masture are ready to take to stage.
Thank you.
Welcome. My English is not good. Sorry about that. We would like to thank Nazi and Asian Art Museum who contributed to this project. We are very happy to share a few Kurdish songs with you. Thank you. Welcome.
چگوته بلال که چگوته خریب که چگوته بلال که چگوته جوت یار چونه جوته و خریب کم برده خوته جوت یار چونه جوته و خریب کم برده خوته هیلال من غریبه هیلال تا غریبه هیلال من غریبه هیلال تا غریبه بطالع و نصیبه خودی نکه کسب خریبه بشانس و نصیبه خودی نکه کسب خریبه تر تشکی بجم لیلی تدگود تشتان بجم لولو تدگود تشتان بجم جانی مدگوش تر تشکی بجم لیلی تدگود تشتان بجم لولو تدگود تشتان بجم جانی
Allah, ama şiirin yambo, شیرین عمرم تما آما وای شیرین یامبو شیرین عمرم تما آما هی بینم بی اینه که جوابه
Gelmiş bahar, geçmiş yazlar neyleyim? Dinleyin derdimi dağlar söyleyim. Gelmiş bahar, geçmiş yazlar. Haber verin öleyim valla valla öleyim billa billa öleyim valla valla o yardan bir haber verin öleyim valla valla öleyim billa billa
چله بجنی کاله هات بو در داله بجنیله بجنیله و بجنا که چله بجنی کاله و هات بو در داله گلو زریان تج مالا که بجنیلی و ترخه بردالی و بجنیلی بجنیلی و بجناکی منوی بجنیلی و ترخه بردالی گلو زریان تجمالاکی چله بجنی کاله و سرپو بایه دو گلو زریام تج مالا کی بجنی بجنی لیو بجنی بجنی لیو بجنی لی بجنی لی بجنا کی بجنی بجنی لیو بجنی بجنی لی گلو زریام تج مالا کی
Thank you.
Thank you. شب بهاره چاوج ما خماره ای شب شب بهاره چاوج ما خماره یارم زور دستاره چاوج وانا لیلا خانوم انا لیلا 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 بانکن گلی لچا بانکن لیلا ملک و بانکن گلی لچا بانکن دردی من در بانکن چاو جوانا لیلا خانومانا لیلا 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 هی 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 چاو جوانا لیلا بو تو مردم لیلا چاو جوانا لیلا بو تو مردم لیلا خانومانا لیلا چاو جوانا لیلا لیلا
Thank you so much. We are very happy. Thank you for all of you. Spas shuba wa hamyan hat ne ser sera ser chava.
Thank you. Yo, re, de.